Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. That's enough about me, let's look at some animals.
We're sitting now. I know Mum's busy. No one's got it. Okay. That's it.
It's not dead.
Not yet. No, she's gonna call the cops. Call the cops now.
Mama.
The cups are not full.
They're running. Look up there, running. Yes.
That is good for you at home. Go to the shopping center and come back.
No, of course not electric. One always lagging behind with those babies. There we go. Yeah.
That is not safe for the cub.
What? Okay.
Double
Call him babies.
Yes, call him babies now.
The babies is coming.
Yes.
They're coming now.
Yeah.
Yeah,
the vulture, the one that landed, she chased off.
The rest are gone.
Yeah. They've gone up. Just careful with your finger, don't you? Behind us, though. Yes, too small. Yep.
It's looking first. There's nothing going to disturb them when they're eating.
Can you hear the vultures?
The vultures.
Can you hear the cheetah with you?
No, rangers are still here.
They're not gone. But this long you can reach, eh? You can see?
Yeah, I can see.
Majority of cheetahs.
It's lunchtime.
Well, she's going to try and move it. More than they'll come. Yeah, the rangers are gone.
Huh?
The rangers are gone. Well, they're not gone. The rangers are parked behind the trees over there. I saw them go and park there.
What?
Did they go past?
Mm-hmm.
Là, par rapport au truc automatique, ça descend de 1 yel carrément.
Ah, mais écoute, c'est une lumière, c'est une aiguille, hein. C'est une lumière très très blanche, très forte. Et en plus, tu as du. Tu as le flanc blanc, hein. Donc, pas, moi, je suis à moins 0,7.
T'as ton chapeau sur la tête?
Oui.
Le petit, c'est le gourmand. Oui, en bas, tu vois juste une masse blanche. Ici, on voit juste ce que c'est. There's a color thing.
Je suis à 400 ISO, je suis à 1250.
Si je fais 400 ISO, 1000 lumières, il me propose. En automatique, il me met un diaph de 8. C'est pas assez, c'est la moitié de fou. Tu vois, il n'est pas bon. Parce que là, tu vas quand même mettre au moins une focale de un diaph de 13 hein, pour pas avoir. Y'a-t-il le diaph, toi?
Thank you.
Clean your glasses for me.
Yes, today we see full movie, not like yesterday. Yesterday was action and cut.
No, it was movie, but it was not completed.
But today we see all. Doing what with glass like that?
It's trying to cover up the smell of the insides. Zoom a bit more, Bubba. Zoom some more. It would be awesome if you zoom some more.
Brendan. Brendan and Daisy. Please go.
Did you take pictures, Duncan?
But some of them are still from me.
No, I think maybe it's hiding the meat.
Basically, it's hiding the smell, not the meat itself, because they're still eating. But I don't think it's not really making much difference the way it's doing it at the moment. Make sure nothing else comes.
Like for hyena skins, man. Teeth now or not?
Yes, they've got teeth.
Yeah, pretty sharp.
No!
When they're born, they've got teeth like
they're
a cheetah.
They've got teeth?
Yes.
Look. Dog isn't born with teeth.
Look.
Yeah. So was feeding both of us, not eating.
Their teeth is falling out when they get older and bigger ones.
The I see vultures. Where's that vulture?
They're flying far away for now. They'll come though.
If vultures is coming here, Duncan, it's going to be a minute to finish that thing. A minute. Remember when
yes.
You was a
Kruka? Yes. Oh, that's awesome, Boo Boo. Very good.
Try the other one.
Let's see the other ones.
One minute. I'll give you now.
Okay.
Give you my pictures.
Okay.
Okay.
See, Daddy.
Hmm.
See.
It's beautiful.
Well done, Brendan.
I want to put them up.
Mm-mm.
What?
Oh, look at that, man.
Can you see eyes? Look at us. Eyes. I want to cut lots of pictures.
Okay, just moving.
The other day I saw one of them was climbing on the cars.
What?
One of the cubs.
For the...
And one of them today got under.
The other one for Mama, it's called Quelli. Quelli cup one. For the cars.
Hmm?
I think it's time for lunch.
I think so. Who else is good? Are you good, Brendan?
Mm-hmm.
Mm,
we're good, thank you.
Right.
I can sleep the whole day now.
You're not coming this afternoon.
Because I'm always the big thing.
Big story.
Yes!
This is awesome.
Katina Village.
Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, ding the bell, buy a t-shirt, whatever else that YouTube people do on YouTube. Alright, see you next time.
So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also the social networks, you can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.